What? I missed it. So I say no, I didn't. I better not have. Damn it. Oh, I came this way. Not gonna get hit by that one again. Grab that potion. I'm really hurting for some health. I'm not gonna fall for these anymore. Alright, almost there. Almost home free. Damn it. I told myself I was gonna get hit by those. Nice music, though. Kind of makes me forget that I'm pissed at how this port just defiles the awesomeness that is the N64 version. I really should be playing that version, but I'm gonna torture myself through this one for you guys. Aha, found everything here? Save. Returning to tower. With a rune stone, no less. Alright, let's see. What level are we? We're level 15, not bad. Up. Alright. That's the mountain level. Time to go to the next castle level. I want to see. Yep, castle dungeon. That's what I thought. Damn it. Demon's gone. Stupid hit detection. I know that there's a false wall around here. Oh my god. I'm not doing this. You know, I've had it with you guys. you. Checking under every chest can reveal something you need. Yeah. Well, there's the rune stone, but we can't get it yet. We need to lift the gate. That sucks. Can't get to that one yet. Gold. Who keeps gold in their dungeons, really? Rasha's scimitar hides in the cavern. Find it there first to defeat the castle's guardian. Yeah, way ahead of you. See, it's best to complete all the main levels of a kingdom or section before moving on. There's an obelisk. I like the screams in the background. It's kind of a nice atmosphere. I mean, it is a dungeon after all. To go get the runestone. Force means a backtrack, which means there's bound to be enemies again. This one. Aha. Ah, of course. So we have the obelisk and the runestone. And we beat this level pretty quick, so that's good. Wait for it. Ah. another level down. Found the rune stone and the obelisk. Time to save the game. Oh, and looky here, with all the obelisks found in the castle, we have high above the once peaceful town of Twinion, floats a magical airship suspended by hot air balloons. The townsfolk were mutated into vicious zombies by a toxic green gas pumped out from this flying fortress. What has the Umbrella Corporation been doing with the T-Virus? Plague grunts in protective masks guard this airship and the ancient ruined tower it's docked at. Fight your way through the poison fields and haunted cemetery, then climb the ruined guard tower into the sky where the airship is moored. From there, you can find the source of this monstrous green gas and free the town. Alright, what do I want? Health, obviously. I think I'm good for the most part.